I'm Shelley Batanza with SETXSocialCenter.com, your one calendar for all events in Southeast Texas. And we're here on Crockett Street for the kickoff for Breast Cancer Awareness Month, which is the entire month of October. We are tying the town pink with the Julie Rogers Gift of Life. Kathy, can you tell us what we can expect this October? We're putting on the pink.
Everything pink. We're going to tie the town pink. We're going to sell pink shopping cards. We're going to have Bravo for the applause for the cause. And then we're going to have Marie Osmond. But most importantly, we've got to sell 5,000 pink shopping cards during, well, before October 21st.
We have Vernon Pierce here, and he is the Director of Customer Service with Energy. They are a community partner with the Julie Rogers Gift of Life. I like that pink, Vernon.
Thank you. Real men do wear pink.
They do. So why have you guys partnered and been partners with the Julie Rogers Gift of Life?
You know, we've been a partner since 2001. We're so proud because we know the value of what this brings to folks that live here in this great community and the surrounding areas.
So the town is being tied pink, and it's all because of Marty Craig, who is the chair of Tie the Town Pink, as well as vice president of the Julie Rogers Gift of Life. We're really here today because of you, Marty.
This is a life saving event every year. We have not tied ribbons on everything, but it's to remind people through the month about breast cancer. The awareness, early detection saves lives.
Vicki Bauer is one of the chairs of the Bravo Applause for the Cause.
Bravo is an uplifting experience. It is for our survivors, our breast cancer survivors, and they decorate bras and they tell a creative story. We want to thank Dillard's for donating all the bras for Bravo. But we're going to have a gallery showing at the Dishman Gallery at Lamar University. And then towards the end of the month, they'll be on display at the Art Museum of Southeast Texas.
Charlotte Maines is a co-chair for the Evening with Marie Osmond. Charlotte, you guys are bringing Marie to town. I can't believe it. It's October 18th.
October the 18th.
Julie Rogers. Tell us about the whole evening. What's going to happen?
Come first to dinner at the Civic Center. We're starting dinner at 5 o'clock. We're going to have dinner, dancing, some surprises. The Survivor Parade is going to start at 6:45 and march across the street to the library, where then we'll enter the Julie Rogers and start the evening with Jimmy Simmons. And then, of course, the star of the evening, Marie Osmond, who is bringing, she's never done the show before. She's made it just for Beaumont. We're going to have Las Vegas right here in Beaumont.
Well, we have just tied the town pink, and the celebration will continue for the entire month of October because it is Breast Cancer Awareness Month. You will be able to celebrate National Mammography Day, which is October 15th. It'll be a huge media day, and you'll be able to go to an evening with Marie, which is October 18th. After that, pink shopping card days start October 21st and run through November 1st, and it's going to be an incredible month creating awareness for something very, very serious, breast cancer. I'm Shelley Batanza with SETXSocialCenter.com, your one calendar for all events in Southeast Texas.